So here the shopping, what is that made? It is very beneficial for the consumers who doesn't have a time and wants to shop for the products. So definitely it has made easy shopping at ease. So here shopping made easily, so that is what it facilitated to the consumers. Next, a consumer has got worldwide choices. So here a consumer, as I told, is emerging trend of e-business. Now consumers' choices and preferences has no barriers. So here he can get the product from any country without no barriers. Even though there is a developing country or underdeveloping country or third world countries, we can get that product and we can reach, it will reach to us wherever it want. So our wide, with that effect, definitely it is wide choice. So our consumers choice has become wide. Next, price saving. So here price saving is also one of the benefit to the consumers, because here they will do detailed investigation, and not only that, here according to their income levels the price will be there on these websites. So according to our income we can purchase that one, and the being a competitiveness developed in the online. So here each company wants to give consumers at a cheaper rates only. With that effect, definitely there will be a price saving for the consumers who are working in this industry. So here they will get that price saving benefit to the consumers. Next, exchange of information. So with the effect of these all e-business, so there will be exchange of business will take in place. So here the information can be exchanged between the customers. So here the when information is exchanged, so definitely it will be helpful for the firm to earn more and more profits. And next, these are the benefits to consumers. Next, we will move forward to the benefits to organization. So what are the benefits it will be provided for the organizations with the help of e-business? So here it will reach beyond the boundaries. So here business can expand beyond the limits. So it cannot be limited its operations, scope of operations within a country. They can expand their operation, scope of operation, they can expand their business beyond one country. So that is what it will help to the organization. They can reach different countries, they can do their business activities in different countries even though they have not established their markets there. So they are not established their business there, but through the introduction of internet, they can reach to that customer. So it has provided there is no limitations. Next, cost saving. So with that, definitely with the help of internet they can save the cost saving also. Cost saving can be happened. So here how they can cost of creating they can save the they can reduce the cost of creating, processing, distributing and storing and retrieving the information allows the reduced inventories and overheads. So with that we can reduce lot of things. So next we'll go to the competitive benefit. So here in e-business there are a lot of competitors are there. So with that, definitely here they will create a very good market. With that they can have the competitive benefit. So here reducing processing time allows the customization of products and services for achieving the competitive advantage. So to achieve the competitive advantage, so definitely we need some customization. Processing time can be reduced and customization of products and services, and it will be for the achieving of competitive advantages. Next, earlier capital collection. So here we'll get that earlier capital collection with the help of here it reduces time between the outlay of capital. It reduces time between the outlay of capital and the receipt of products and services. So the gap it will be filled. Here we'll get the benefit. Here we'll get the collection. Capital collection can be happened earlier only because they order through online. So definitely we'll get that capital collection before the outlay of that production. Next we'll move forward to the benefits to society. So what are the benefits to the society? How it can be e-business can be used for the society? So here it is environmental benefits. So here we can say it as a when e-business is emerged. So it is like a environmental benefits. It will help to the environment. So how can it help to the environment? So definitely it can it enables more individuals to work at home and to do a less traveling when we do that shopping at ease. Definitely it will reduces the traffic because here a consumer need not to go to the shop. Here by sitting at home only can purchase goods and services, and not only that, here it will give the optimum use of natural resources. With that it will be benefited. So here with the effect of e-business, environmental benefits can be taken with the help of different types of activities where the natural resources are not wasted. Next, what is public welfare? So here with the help of e-business, the public welfare also taken place. More merchandise too. Here it allows the more merchandise to sell lower prices, benefiting the poor ones. So here public welfare, this e-business always work towards the benefit of a public. So here public welfare, it can be taken with the public welfare that, so here there will be low prices, low cost. So it will be convincible favorable prices for the poor people. So that is what it gives. So it will work for the public welfare. Next, availability of product. So here, even though some countries are underdeveloped countries or non-developed countries or third world, we can treat as a third world countries also, they can get the products which are using by the top traders and one of the top businessmen. So here we can get that availability of products can be happened. So here even though third world countries also, they can get the products which were using by the American people. So that is what it facilitated with the effect of globalization. So here we can avail the products. So these are the benefits to three persons, that is consumer organization and society. So these are the benefits we'll give by the e-business.